Welcome back to Crozen's RPG, and both get three. Listen to me. Horizon Forbidden West, part 10. Aloy is off to climb the tall neck and get the lay of the land. Let's hope this helps. Don't forget to hit subscribe, don't forget to ring that bell button, and let's get back to the game. You can do this. Where do I have to go up?
I'll just fall, but I'll pack his room. There has to be a way.
Pretty sure I have to climb this thing. Why wasn't that working? I pressed Q twice there. I thought it had done it. Apparently not. Damn. Heal up, rebuild containers. Come on. death. Now, Western Grand Array proud presents us to the heavens, where vessel and bot explore history of radio astronomy and then ways what it's like to see through eyes of our state for art telescopes and its all new panoramic little experience. Santa is moving down the tracks, being our business information to get dates at being times. Remember special game ready for our 2059 annual viewing of the abandoned Odyssey spacecraft to follow us all part of both the Western Grand Array. Book early bird tickets and receive complimentary holo sculpture based on the original Odyssey blueprints, which may turn off all implants and devices for specific purposes. Exit set. I'm pretty sure I'm trying this thing. Well, that was scrap. Why'd you just put my head off? Because he found my little addition to the dishes protocol. He cares what he thinks. The tourists love it. Every dish lining one after the other, playing the assigned note over the alarm speakers. All perfectly placed. Music is math after all. Scientists don't appreciate transcendence and musical scales. Should have their PhDs vote to ask me. Whatever they start, very good. Very good place to start. I've checked down Ray. They've been sluggish for now. Lately, might have cleaned it 100 brokers again. What kind of drug can you?
with their help.
Things around and pick them right up.
You can jump off.
Power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going.
Well, we had to stop the power line, I think.
There's the generator. That this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier.
Yep, that you should.
Let's see what this thing does.
Wow. this that I need to know.
Error. Disalignment incomplete. Motor function impeded.
High enough to reach the tarmac. I untangled the dish. Let me climb higher.
Aloy.
I should be able to get to that tarmac now. Just find the right spot. Looks like I might just climb onto the tarmac.
I'm the way up there again. Yes or no? So we're going to come around again.
It must be close.
Oh, look at the bed.
This feels like I can't do good.
Closer.
Time to override the big guy.
did I just do a whole bunch of machines with it? Damn. Okay, time to pump these warrior skills a bit, I think. For now. Oh wait, I'm still trying to do the errand there. No, I suppose I can go do that first. And now you'll let me have that. I just pick up a rock, then done. Let one tall neck open up and out a lot of space. And this map is at least as big. As that previous one. Let's hit that. Oh, wait. Is that not? Let me hit that first.
Shotgun will come in handy.
What? I'm just trying to leave up some bloody rock.
Wings holding up.
And try to keep your feet cold, warm. Prevent from getting wet. Lock bot. Bite me. Okay, I'm leaving. Ignore me.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
Who is Lady Atticus? Our sporting machine is complaining about half CPU usage.
I'm gonna fill up like hand.
On your own from here, Outlander. Best
turn
of luck.
Back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Taru only.
I guess I'm not gonna.
Greetings, stranger. A fresh wind blows in your way. If this really is the end of us, we should take solace.
Guess I don't need one to understand the engage. Release our method. Ah, close to the convoy ambush, nothing else. Wait, that's that one.
Good.
Now the block ball.
Damage that stuff.
Sorry, got distracted there. Still another campfire. Great.
There's a cauldron southwest of here, and I thought about taking a peek. But with these old legs, if any machine stumbled out, I'd be a goner.
You'd better stay away, then.
Thank you.
A cauldron to the southwest. It probably has machine overrides I could use.
Missed.
I'll put these in my pack.
These are not only flashes.
what?
Alpha's.
Purge water ammo should do the trick.
Kangaroos.
Leaping and kicking, no doubt.
Come on, try to avoid you.
Going.
Oh, come on! I just used the healing thing.
You won't believe what I've got to tell you.
Please do.
If you're headed for the sunken ruins down south, you better be ready for a fight. A group of Tanakh set up camp near there. Machine riders. Word is, they're not friendly.
I'll be careful.
Thank you.
Sounds like rebels. Awfully close to Karja territory. I should take a look when I can. Fill my pouch with these later.
Well,
they're going somewhere while I can.
Cauldron. Must be the one that Osser and Delver mentioned. If I can reach its core, I should get enough data to override some new machines. Shock ammo will help. It's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Thank you.
should be able to hack this open.
Come on, Aloy.
These ledges look like they'll hold up.
What did you do there?
That'll break my fall.
Okay, walk outside. I'm above a coward. So far.
This tastes as good as it looks.
Oh, there you are.
know what a merchant would trade for this. It looks like I'm close to the locator beacon that my focus detected.
Are you?
That door. I should be able to pry it open.
Which door?
As Pharaoh's machines swept the planet of life, all those people lost to one man's ego. There's another locator beacon on the same frequency.
Mm-hmm. That's something new. I still haven't tried that. Yeah, that's a quick chopper. Resistances. Impact, melee, and frost. A long neck calculator. Bloody hell. What else can I show you? Rocks.
Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?
I don't even want to know. Actually, I do know, but... first things first. I want to... One. Let's go.
Pretty sure that's the passage Lorian's contract mentioned. Easy. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Lorian wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise.
Is this the road?
I should rest up. Wait for the convoy.
Checkpoint. Let's save. Are we? Now I want you away from possible trouble.
The convoy. It's here.
Wait.
Lauren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them.
That is the point, isn't it? It's going back under it. What are you doing?
Thank you.
go faster. No, wrong weapon. Come on! I was stuck between a rock and a hard place. Not literally.
Shadowwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp.
Okay. Pussy.
I should rest up. Wait for the convoy.
You're in my way.
I should help. There's one. Any more, I'll start tripping me up.
We'll see. Get up here. So, rest.
The convoy. It's here. Fire will make things easier. There's only one shell locker. I should salvage what I can and move the plating for Laren's crew. Plenty of salvage for me.
I'm going to hospital. Let's just gather some rich wood. I keep thinking about that activity boost. I suppose I can reclaim that. Get both of these first. Get on this.
Huntress, you're back.
I took down that shell walker for you.
Vonda, Rendor, we got a pickup. For our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts.
Thanks.
What do you say?
Yeah, sure.
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas? Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I'm sure that's not what it was called in the last one. Anyway.
Good call. know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right parts.
Sure, customize it.
Aloy!
Not yet.
That's okay. I'll be waiting for that cell. This is what a window goes short.
Rest. Salvage contracts. The stuff isn't making me sick anymore. Yeah, can't get into it. I'm driving a tank around. That's quite a different toy. At least there's a new scrounger site. Bloody hell. Okay. Let's get the campfire. Get a lot closer.
Is it gliding?
Fish on my caps lock. Damn it. No one can control anything. There we go. No, you can do it. Get through this quest quickly and then we'll call it for the day.
That must be close to the machine site Laren's contract mentioned.
You think? Not a giveaway that you can see them from here.
Could use acid against it. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. I can't. can't override that machine. But I could learn if there's a cauldron.
It's an antenna!
Can't get those antennas fast enough. They've called for reinforcements.
Antennas I clipped. One antenna here.
The parts, crap, I'm not getting it right.
Just need one more of these. I need to find any antennas I can. I should take these antennas back to Larend when I get a chance.
Went the wrong way around, now we've got all the way down.
expected this place to be different.
Okay. Yo. Those damn nails too close.
is on me.
Dead. Let's get this delivery made, shall we? Ugh. Haven't got anything else while I'm here. There's something sparking. There's no one back. Another radar.
Huntress. Got the alarm antennas you asked for.
Ah, perfect. These will do. As promised, here's your payment.
I should get going.
Be careful out there.
Aloy, are you looking to buy some salvage?
First things first, quests, salvage contracts. Charge site. Where is that? Oh my god. Really? No. It's a bloody campfire right here. Actually, this is where we're going to leave it for today. I think we've gone long enough. Don't forget to hit subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell button. If you enjoyed today, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Either way, leave me a comment. Let me know what you thought, why you thought it, and what you'd like to see in the future. Until next time, take care out there.